Sabbath. And I got us arrested in the church. And this is the church I first came to. 19 years ago, less 1 month, it was February 1972 when I was a student for a high school. And I came to pray with FD, our faith. A lot of things are happening. We are having the elections, the governmental elections, and all other elections in 2002. And this is the third election after the introduction of the counties. Whereas devolution introduced equity in the distribution of resources using the formula for population, the formula for area and poverty index, but it never took care of equity in political equity. And BBI is the mother and the father of political equity. So I'm asking all Kenyans, all who love this country, support what Prime Minister Raila Odinga and President Uhuru Kenyatta are doing. Because this is what is going to see the end of problems after any and every election. And actually, it makes devolution complete. And two, I think even as we go around talking to people about our interests and our ambitions about the coming elections, I think there should be gentility, there should be honor, there should be integrity in talking to the people. We should be compete. People should compete on ideas, not on abuses and vituperation. Last but not least, I've noticed with certification, and I noticed here in church that the corona pandemic, people are sensitive, they're wearing masks, they're keeping social distances. Keep in mind, it's here, it's just that I'm talking, that's why I have. And let's pray for our country so that our country can continue.